Loosen up our pyramids. If you follow my steps closely, we greatly reduce the risk. By forming false conclusions based on our hypothesis. That's why we use the scientific method. To be solved, then we got an information. Yeah, we're trying to learn it all. We found a hypothesis and educated guests. We're accepted and put it to the test. We use the scientific method to conduct our experiments. If you follow these steps closely, we greatly reduce the risk. According to false conclusions based on our hypothesis. We use the scientific method to conduct our experiments.